Aizajustmint.
Hi.
Just mint.
Just mint.
Alright, so today she is gonna show you how she does this look.
Okay, why?
I don't know why you're doing this, but she's gonna show you how
for quiet party.
Do this look on me, yes.
Yeah.
We're going to quiet party soon, so let's get rolling.
The show starting. Show? Okay, never mind. So starting with my clean hands, I've washed my hands, of course. I need to touch your face or not. I don't want her to have breakouts, right? Anyway, so starting with a dry face, I'm gonna moisturize with my this little moisturizer right here. Okay. So, using the back of my hand. Okay, is it focusing? I'm sorry, Dinie. Anyway, put it right behind my hand and then just take it off and put it back. And take it off and put it back. Take it off and put it back. So that, you know, we don't want that stickiness.
Fast forward.
You know, stickiness. Yeah, of course, it's a long process. Anyway, get at the angle that we want. We want it here. So yeah, this is the last take and we move on to primer. Why do we put primer? It's because we want it. We want the eyeshadow to last the whole day. So when it lasts, that's when the colors start to pop more the whole day. So using the color Tease as we showed it earlier, we're gonna put it at her crease. Open your eyes. Okay, so we know it's here. So we're gonna just apply it to add more depth to the eye. Next, we use the color Busted. We put it at the next, we use the color YDK.
You don't know.
Now taking with your favorite eyeliner, mine I'm using Kiehl Black.
It's okay, a bit more.
Now, close your eyes. You choose the angle that you want. Okay, the eyeliner of the felt tip. You can use it as a guidance. So, now we've chosen the angle. Now we just draw it out. And just draw it in one stroke. And just fill it in. Repeat at the other side of the eyes.
Everyone, please give this video a thumbs up to give like motivation to Aizajustmint.
Ow! Ow! So, moving on to your favorite eyebrow pencil of your shade. Draw out line. She has a lot of hair, so it's okay. We're gonna conceal it later. We're gonna conceal it later. Nobody would listen to me. Okay. So, we just brush it out. Brush it. I'm gonna go with this dark one. Look straight into the camera. That's how you tell your
client.
Any harsh edges? Whoop. And using an eyebrow gel. So after doing the brows, you take your favorite CC cream. My favorite is from Bourjois. Eyelashes is done. Okay, look up. Okay, then look down. Okay. So next, we put on our favorite mascara. Well, my favorite mascara. Finishing touches, she's gonna put her favorite headband, and yeah, and that is the finished look.
So that's the end.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the look I did for her, even though it took us quite a while. Anyway, yeah. Anyway, so yeah, don't forget to subscribe. This is lovely. Anyway, thank you for watching.
Yes, thank you for watching her channel. Link in the description below.
In Aiza's video. Look at my ass. Done by Aiza.